Ralph, 33-year-old Eric James Haas was given his sentence by the Honorable Linwood O. Faust, the Superior Court judge from Mecklenburg County. Haas will serve his sentence in the custody of the Division of Adult Corrections. Judge Faust also gave Haas a 3-year sentence for a driving while impaired plea. That sentence will be served concurrent to his term of 5 to 7 years and carries a mandatory $10,000 fine. Haas' sentence was enhanced by his habitual felon status that included prior felony convictions for possession of stolen goods here in Caldwell County in May 2006, larceny of a motor vehicle in Caldwell County in November 2007, and possession of burglary tools in Catawba County in April 2013. April 30th of last year, Haas broke into the public works plant in Rodhis and stole a truck belonging to the town. The Rodhis Police Department and Caldwell County Sheriff's Office received information regarding the theft, and Detective Chris Everhart located the defendant. Haas was arrested on an outstanding warrant and returned the keys to the truck. The DWI plea and sentence stemmed from a March 28, 2015 incident when Deputy John Martin of the Caldwell County Sheriff's Office stopped Haas along Morganton Boulevard for driving in a reckless manner. Martin smelled alcohol and obtained a blood test showing the defendant's alcohol content was more than 3 times the legal limit. The cases were prosecuted by Andrew Jennings and Jennifer Matthews of the District Attorney's Office. Reporting from Caldwell County, I'm Rob Eastwood, WHKY-TV News. Back to you, Ralph.